The event was held at Natete Park, unlike the other two, which were held in Bombo Barracks and Luzira prisons. The first round was won by civilians in Bombo Barracks, while the second round was won by armed forces in Luzira prisons. Paul Kalibala from Pentagon Kicking Boxing Club beat Jerome Uchungi of prisons, while Justice Tugume from UPDF beat David Akwa from Pentagon Kicking Boxing Club. Both the civilians and armed forces got 47 points as they headed to the finals. There is uncertainty in kickboxing over President Museveni's proposal in the National Sports Bill to remove the sport from the list of recognized sports, as it is not recognized by the council.
His Excellency is a very smart man. When he refused to sign the sports bill, he had the intentions. He has all the information concerning this game. So he's wondering, why is it on that sports bill, yet we are not facilitating? That's not our aim, though. Like I've told you, it's okay. Let us do what we are supposed to do. National Council will come in, they will recognize us. Definitely a government will come in and we'll push together, because the game is for all of us.